With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
The question given here is, the process of transferring the clear liquid layer above the solid particles which settle down at the bottom of the container is known as dash. So the method on which, like, there is insoluble solid and dissolved in a liquid, so this is insoluble, but after allowing this solution to stay, the solid particles will be collected down at the beaker and these are known as sediments. So this process of allowing and the sediments is known as sedimentation, in which sediment is formed as impurities and settle down at the bottom, and the clear liquid here is known as supernatant, right? So the question asked there is, the what is the process known when the clear solution, when the clear liquid natant, that is the clear liquid, is transferred into the another beaker or another container, leaving behind the sediments. So this process is known as decantation. So in decantation, the supernatant, which is the clear liquid, is poured out in another, like, different container, and the sediments, that are impurities, are left behind the same container. So this process is known as decantation.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level, trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download doubtnet app today.